lot of activity up here, you know? Right, so talk about getting into the phrase. Re, mi, fa, sol, fa, mi, fa, sol, la, bon, di, da, bi, da, bon, di, dum, si, da, bi, da, bi, da, bi, dum. If you're sort of bouncing up a little this way, you know, sometimes it's called the fisherman's beat, you know? Ah, got one, you know? I mean, sure, it works because you'll see a pulse, right? You can respond to that. It's not the most effective thing because you want to be in the phrase. Body, ra, bi, da, bi, da, bon, da, dum, bi, dum, right? Bom, bi, dum, bum. And then think about left hand just a little bit, yeah? It's so easy to mirror, you know? Or just hang out here and just like have sort of, yeah? It's one of the things you have to sort of develop. The left hand we talked about yesterday being, this being the artisan or the worker, the motor, right? This being the artist. And so with cues, dynamics, etc. So think about as it fits the phrase. For example, at 13. Dum, bum, bum. Maybe you want to sort of continue the line a little bit, just have this stable a little bit. Why? Because you're attending to the line. So maybe just that, you know? But hanging out here is like, gets in the way just a little bit, you know? Is it wrong? Not necessarily, but it's better to do have something more planned, more effective, more. Yeah? Start from the top again. Think about this line. More of a horizontal thing, because that's what's happening.